first TV-guided smart bomb, the Walleye. The pilot locked a camera in the nose of the Walleye on the target. The bomb then followed its line of sight to detonation.
As soon as you've released it, you can get out of there.